And now, a message from Martha Stewart.
Good evening. I'm Martha Stewart. You probably know me as the hostess of Martha Stewart Living, or as the preeminent arbiter of good taste in America, or even as a prominent figure in your recurring stress dreams. But today, I am speaking to you as a captain of industry. On January 22nd, my partners, the Kmart Corporation, filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy. Until now, I've enjoyed great success with my own line of Martha Stewart products at Kmart, which are easily identifiable because of their high-quality craftsmanship and because they're the only items in the store without pictures of NASCAR drivers on them. To be frank, I should have known there would be trouble when I hitched my wagon to the corn dog-eating dolts that run Kmart. But I remain dedicated to my vision of bringing quality bedding and apothecary jars to the underprivileged. And I want to take this time to publicly state my support of the Kmart Corporation and to squelch any rumors that I will be taking my products to other retailers. I would never move my product line to Sears because I have no softer side. I could never take my products to Walmart because Walmart has a history of censorship and has refused to stock the record albums of my very dear friend, Ghostface Killah. And of course, I would never go into business with Target stores unless they were to contact me here in my office at Martha Stewart Living Omnimedia at 212-555-0199. I'm in every day from 5 a.m. to midnight. In conclusion, to my friends and associates at Kmart, I say be strong. We will get through this together within 6 months, or you can kiss my big pink rump goodbye. Read my lips, Kmart. I do not tolerate failure. And if I had wanted to spend my life dragging a wounded, impotent beast around on my back, I would have stayed married. So wipe the Hawaiian punch off your mouth, pick the chaw out of your teeth, and get back to work. Money, it's a good thing.